Now, Susan Makula could actually lose her job at Salt TV after abusing her fellow presenter live on air. Yes, a section of Ugandans are calling upon UCC to do something about this issue. They want this lady to be fined or told to step aside after assaulting a fellow presenter live on TV. That is a big story that is trending right now on social media, and of course everybody is talking about this one. But for starters, before I get to give you the details, first of all, subscribe to The Buzz UG in case you haven't, and don't forget to tap on the bell for all the notifications. My name is Fula. Now, according to the video clip that is making rounds on social media, Susan Makula is actually seen aggressively attacking and abusing fellow presenter at Salt TV, branding her stupid. Can you imagine, to an extent of branding her stupid? And Susan Makula was actually asked a very simple question. To me, it was a very simple question, and I feel like it required a very simple answer. But she was actually asked how many men in her life have done amazing and great things for her, but she instead turned very angry and actually went ahead to abuse her for asking a silly question. That is according to Susan Makula. But maybe you haven't, you know, seen the video, you haven't heard the exact statement that Susan Makula said, and I would like to give it to you right now. She actually said, "You resemble some of these stupid men who keep on asking that between your father and your husband, who is better? You are stupid." That is a Susan Makula, you know, putting it straight to this fellow presenter who was trying to question her a very simple question, and she called her stupid. Now, this statement has actually left very many Ugandans pissed, and they are calling upon UCC, Uganda Communications Commission, to suspend Susan Makula or fine her for misbehaving live on air. You know, yes, some Ugandans are like, please UCC, do something about this issue. And however, we do not know if UCC is going to react according to the wish of some Ugandans, but that's the latest. Ugandans want Pastor Bujingo's lover, that is Susan Makula, to be suspended or fined for abusing a fellow presenter live on TV. And I do not know what you think about this one, but you can head to our comment section and tell us what you think. It is very easy. Just tap on that comment section and comment. Do you think Ugandans, some Ugandans are right to say that Susan Makula should be suspended because of calling a fellow presenter live on air stupid? What do you think about this one? Yes, we are called The Buzz UG. Tap on the subscribe word on your screen, and don't forget to hit on the bell as well for all the notifications. Thank you.